She hasn't really moved much all day, no. I mean, you know how she is. Yeah. He's right here. Yeah, he's fine. I don't really think that would be a good idea right now. Yeah. I think I could tell him, yeah. Uh-huh. Okay, yeah, I will. Cool, yeah. Love you. How's my little brother?
I'm fine.
School?
Same as usual.
You know, I was just on the phone with
I was in the room. I know.
Why haven't you been answering him?
You know, after him and Mom got divorced, she hasn't really been the same. Especially after what he's done.
He's still your father.
Yeah. Someone who I could compare to.
Precious daughter.
Hi, Mom.
What are you looking at, huh? Hi, Mom. Is that all I get from you? Because you should show some respect. Maybe I should show you.
Mom.
Some discipline.
Mom, we don't need to. Jordan, go to your room. Go to your room, Jordan. Mom. Mom.
What's up?
Nothing really. I just finished my homework and wanted to hear your voice.
Well, here's my voice.
So, are you ready for tomorrow?
Well, yeah. It's in here in my reminder, with this title you put in.
Well, with how things are going, I assumed...
No, you're right. We'll do something tomorrow. I promise. Look, I gotta go right now, or I'll be late for work. I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. Love you.
Yeah. Love you too. Hi, welcome to Hofburger. Can I take your order?
Yeah. What does the combo come with?
It comes with a medium or large fry with drink.
Okay, let me get a number 3 with a number 5 with large fries and a soda.
Okay. Here you go. And you can stand right over there for your... All right.
Ben.
Jesus Christ, what are you doing?
You haven't answered my question.
Who are you?
Who's that woman?
One of your boy's house, huh? Abby!
I was fine with me and your sister because we still had him. But then it changed when you came along.
Mom, please.
You take care of a second child. While you go to work to bring back money. Men said you bring back different women, like I haven't noticed. Those eyes are just like him. You hate me, don't you?
No.
You hate me, huh? This was your father's. You forgot it one day that you saw me. I kept it to you.
Unlike your father,
I love him as much as I hate you.
Did you forget?
No, of course not.
Great. When you said you had a plan, I figured dinner, maybe a little fun after.
I'm sorry, Megan. I can't today. I have work today, and I couldn't get anyone to cover my shift.
But it's our day.
I know, but I... Gotta go. I'll be late.
Hello? Are you okay, son?
I'm sorry, what?
I said, are you okay, son? I have a question.
Oh, sorry. Welcome to... What do you want?
Well, my... son's having a birthday, and I was wondering if you have catering services.
That's a question for my manager. Let me go get her.
But
useless. Why were you born? You were a mistake. Worthless. 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 Worthless!
I'm working online now, so I can do my whole shift in like sweatpants, and it's awesome. Yeah, but I'm gonna go put these away, so yeah. Bye, Dad.
Was that your fault? Tell me.
Yes.
My poor, sweet, naive baby. What has he done to you?
Mom, I...
Shh. It's okay. Can't hurt us no more.
Mom, your water is boiling.
I know. Just tell me, what did your dad say to you to hurt you a second time?
He was just calling to check up on us.
Us? I didn't get a phone call. God. You have such beautiful hair, my princess.
Mom, I think you should get that.
Just stop worrying about the bun.
Mom, please get the bun.
Of course, my little angel.
I think you should lie down.
Okay.
You're so good to me.
Unlike your brother. Where is he? Probably with some more whores.
All right, Mom.
Hey, what happened?
I'm so tired. I can't take this anymore.
Come on. Tell me what's wrong.
It's gonna be alright. No, it's not. It's never going to be alright. We need to leave. Please go back to Dad.
Hey, don't say that. Don't.
What is wrong with you? Why don't you want to leave? You see the way Mom treats you. She abuses you. She belittles you. God forbid she ever actually hurt you. Kill her!
No! It's fine.
No, it's not. Why do you want to stay with her?
Because once the man leaves, then his son will become the new man of the house. And I'm already seen as a failure in Mom's eyes. I can't have Dad see me as that too.
I'm so sorry that you had to go through all this, okay? But I'm going to figure it out. Your big sister is going to handle this, okay? Now let's go upstairs. I'm tired.
All right.
Failed this family. I won't lose my daughter. Now come here. Come to Mommy.
No! I am done with your shit. You're too fucking crazy, and I won't let you hurt my brother anymore.
Why, you ungrateful little bitch!
I'll go pack.
Hey, Dad. I'm good. No. She isn't here right now. Did she get a job? Yeah, you could say that. Come visit you? Yeah. That could work. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Love you too, Dad.